Assalamu alaikum. Today I am Muhammad Anwar Islam, English teacher of Johor Sarkari College. Today I shall teach my students noun. And noun, we know that gerund is also a noun. Gerund is also a noun. Noun. You should know that gerund functions like a noun. What a noun does is done by a gerund. Okay, gerund. And you can ask me, how can a gerund be a noun? Or how can a gerund function like a noun? Now today I shall try to prove it. I shall now teach you about it. Okay. At first you should know that a noun can be used as subject and object. Similarly, a gerund is a noun, so a gerund can also be used as noun or pronoun. Okay, noun. Suppose gerund comes one, it is verb plus ing equal walk plus ing. So what will be hello? Walking. This is a gerund. And this gerund can be used as subject, like noun, root noun. This ing form is called gerund, that can be used as noun and that can be used as subject of a sentence. We know that a noun is usually a subject of a sentence. Suppose honey. Honey is good for health. Here, honey is subject of what? Of this is. Honey is subject of is. And honey is subject noun. Root noun, honey, madhu. Honey is good for health. Similarly, we can use gerund. Walking. This is called also noun. Walking is good for health. So we can notice that honey is good for health. Similarly, walking is good for health. Both are the same. Both have the same quality. Honey is a good thing. That is good for health. Similarly, walking is a good exercise. It is a good thing. That is good for health. Honey, good for health. Similarly, walking, good for health. These two things have the same quality. Honey, walking. Both are good for health. Both are good for health. So, walking a good job. A good thing. Noun means? Noun is a naming word. Vyakti, Postu, Sthan. Vyakti naam, Postu naam, Sthan naam, Urdhinishan naam, Kuna Vyaman naam, Kuna Kazan naam. Noun is a naming word. One is root noun, another is Zinan noun. Zinan noun. Walking is a good job. Good work. Walking is a good exercise. Walking is a good job. Honey is a good thing. Walking is a good job. It is a job. Work. That is good for health. I think. So, this is also a noun. Noun. Honey is a noun. Walking is a noun. Okay, good job, which is good for health, So, we can explain that if you are asked about Jiran, and if you are asked how can a Jiran be noun, you will answer that, okay, Jiran functions like noun. Jiran is a noun. Suppose walking, a good job. Walking, a good job. Another word you can use, swimming. Swimming is good for health. Swimming, Jiran. Swimming, walking, running, riding, both are nouns. They are good jobs and they are good for health. Good for health. Swimming, walking, okay. Both are gerunds, both are nouns. These two things are good for health. Honey is good for health. A thing, okay, a matter. Same. Walking is a good job. Walking. Swimming. Okay, swimming. Both are good job. Both are good for health. Good job. Job means noun. Job means noun. So, we can say that, we can explain that, we can answer that. Like root noun, Jiran is also noun. Suppose here, honey, a sweet thing, good for health. Walking, a good job. Swimming, a good job. Both are good for health. So, walking equals honey. I can explain giving a structure. So, honey equal walking, okay, honey equal walking, honey and walking both are good for health, so this is a noun. Another example I am giving, you know that we know that a noun can be also an object. A noun can be used up as object that comes after transitive verb. After transitive verb. Suppose I hate cigarettes. I hate cigarette. I hate what? I hate what? Cigarettes. This is object. This is object. Noun. Noun. And here, this is called a transitive verb after which object comes. This is a transitive verb after which noun comes as object. Similarly, we talking before, a gerund can be used as noun. So, a gerund can be used as object. It may come after transitive verb. Example, I hate smoking. I hate smoking. This is a gerund. It is here an object. So it is a noun equal to object. Object. It equals noun. In cigarette. You can clarify by giving another example. I dislike death. Death. And this is transitive verb. This is object. I dislike what? Death. I dislike what? Death. Similarly, I dislike dying. This is called gerund. It is a noun. Like this. Root noun, gerund noun. I dislike death. I dislike dying. আমি মৃত্যুকে ঘৃণা করি অপছন্দ করি আমি মৃত্যুকে আমি মারা যাওয়া ঘৃণা করি আমি মারা যাওয়া ঘৃণা করি দিস ইজ কল এ জিরান নাম জিরান নাম ইট ইজ এ ক্রুয়েল অ্যাক্ট ইট ইজ এ ক্রুয়েল অ্যাক্ট দ্যাট আই ডিসলাইক ইট ইজ এ ক্রুয়েল অ্যাক্ট নিষ্ঠুর কাজ আমি ঘৃণা করি কাজ কাজ নাউন হয় কাজ কি হয় নাউন সো দিস ইজ রুট নাউন জিরান নাউন সো বোথ আর নাউন বোথ আর নাউন ডাইং ইজ এ নাউন ডেথ ইজ এ নাউন সো উই ক্যান সে দ্যাট জিরান ইজ এ নাউন দিস ইজ ক্লিয়ার থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ